Hello everyone, welcome to this video. There can be no question that anyone would have been shaken by the events that transpired in the Memphis, Tennessee's home of singer A.I. Green in the early morning hours, when an ex-girlfriend burst in on him in the bath and poured a pot of scalding-hot grits on his back before retreating to the bedroom. Not everyone, however, would have processed the meaning of the incident quite the way that Green did, believing that he had strayed from the righteous musical and spiritual course intended for him. A.I. Green have become a born-again Christian 1 year earlier. But after the attack by Mary Woodson on, he began a process that would eventually lead him to renounce pop superstardom and all that it stood for. A.I. Green, widely renowned as one of the greatest music's voice in soul music history, was at the absolute height of his powers in 1974. He had 7 critically and commercially successful major label albums behind him, that including such timeless hits as Tired of Being Alone 1971, Let's Stay Together 1971, and I'm Still in Love with You 1972. He also, in the words of Devin Say, who collaborated with Green on his 2000 autobiography, Take Me to the River, had a basic animal appeal to women that attracted many admirers, including Mary Woodson. Mary Woodson first made Green's acquaintance after leaving her husband and children behind in New Jersey and attending one of his concerts in upstate New York. One of the night of attack, Woodson have shown up unexpectedly at Green's Memphis home after he returned from a concert appearance in San Francisco. What exactly prompted her to act is unclear, but her actions not only left A.I. Green with severe burns that would require months of hospitalization, they also left him severely shaken emotionally and spiritually. He likes to distance the facts of the religious conversions and from the terrible events of that night, says he. But I think the Woodson incident keep kind of crystallized his need to move on, to sort out, shut down one part of his life and open up another. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe.